right, so it's one thing to focus yourself. How do you focus a team? How do you get more than one individual aligned? How do you get you and a customer aligned? So I thought, what's the best way to talk about this? Well, instead of talking about it, let's watch another video. Here's what you're about to see. You're about to see six jets go straight up in the air. This is everything going well. We're flying in formation. Now we go into six different directions. Just like you, a lot of different roles in the room. Now you come back and you cross. We're gonna cross over a point. Let's call it a center point. Okay, where's the center point in this picture? It's actually below those three jets that are in a line. Now, what would it be? It'd be a tractor trailer truck over land, it'd be a boat over water. All it is, it's a defined reference point we're gonna make decisions off of. When you go back and you have your next customer meeting, and I heard Mark talk about meeting with customers, I would ask him one simple question. Just say, what's your center point? And then listen, do exactly what Mark said, listen. See what the answer is. The answer will allow you to align what you need to do to make them achieve, to help them achieve that. So for me, I think the center point, I like to use the customer. If you use the center point, the customer, and then you say, okay, what's it gonna take? What's it gonna take to have that great customer experience, get that net promoter score to be what you're looking for? Well, you all know, it takes the field. It takes you as sales reps. It takes the telesales. It takes the support system that's around you. It takes product development, IT, finance. All these things gotta come together. Bam, you have real power. You could do this in your own personal life too. It's a tough question. You know, what's your center point? And then bam, you can align these things up. Very powerful, okay? So it's one thing to have yourself aligned. Now you're aligned with your team member, but how do you adapt?